My name is Tina Lee Hadari, and I am the founder and recent executive artistic director of Music Haven. Music Haven is a community-based organization that anchored the professional string quartet that I was a part of at the time. Over the last 10 years, we added a roster of musicians, ran a tuition-free, a very rigorous, intensive after-school arts program. I still remember the first time that I received a phone call from the Arts Council. It was in the third year of Music Haven's existence. We had very little infrastructure, we had very little capital. When Cindy called us, telling us that we were being recognized as a recipient of an arts award. At that moment that I think things started to change. The Arts Council has provided tremendous support for us.